An accident is usually the result of several direct and indirect causes. This one might have been avoided if things had been done differently. Always slacken off the tugger wire when working on deck. Break the work wire when people are nearby. Take note that big forces can be acting on the guide rollers and that these can pass on. As long as the wire is under tension, the crew should keep to safe zones. Avoid walking in areas which could be subject to big forces. Two deckhands are standing in a danger zone here. All anchor handling vessels should have a spooling device installed to avoid spooling with the tugger winch. Best practice. Try to avoid walking or standing in areas which could be subject to big forces. Slacken off wires when working on deck. Always be aware that hazards can arise.